She seems like she's quite handy as the first assassin in both ways.
How long can these ladies take this punishment? One after another. I mean, Caroline Avocic has taken some damage as well, but you can see it all over the face of Elizabeth.
Yes, tried to go
for the jab for good measure.
Tried to go for the takedown, but it wasn't happening at all. Wojciech was too fast on her feet. A good right from Wojciech. Christmas needs to move it up, knock it up a notch. She was having success with that left hook in the beginning of this round. She needs to return to that. Wojciech saying, come on, bring it.
Wojciech back and forth action between these two. Now getting to a clinch. Wojciech gets out of there.
Good flurry from Christmas.
Starting to get the momentum back on her side is the Warrior Princess. You can tell the confidence is there in this round, much more than in round number two.
Well, I think the Coach Pond University corner is shouting for us to start scoring some points.
Up against the fence we go. As they were jockeying for position, it was Wojciech